Okay, right up front, I want to make something very, very clear. I had personally decided that I would not make videos or say anything about the Trump administration until it had 100 days. I decided without prompt, without circumstance, without making a public pronouncement, I just decided, hey, I'm going to give the guy a chance. I'm going to wait until he has been in office for 100 days. There's no need for me to talk about it. There's no need for me to make a video about it. I'll just wait and see what happens over the first 100 days. And then at the end of the 100 days, I will talk about the Trump administration and how I feel about what's been happening. Well, what's been happening lately has prompted me to make this video, and I'm hoping that this will be the last video I will make until Trump has been in office for 100 days, but somehow I doubt that. Why? Jeff Sessions should not only recuse himself from any investigation of Russian interference in our election or contact with the Trump administration. Yeah. He did the right thing. He should have recused himself. But at this point, he willfully lied under oath during his confirmation hearing. How can I say that? Well, two meetings with the Russian ambassador. Not one, two. One meeting you can forget. One meeting, you get a pass. One meeting, hey, it's no big deal. But two, there are going to be a lot of people throwing out a lot of things about, well, this is this and this is that. Well, the guy lied. And here is my problem. My problem is not Russia. My problem is the willful and bad lying about contact with Russia. If you've had contact with Russia and you put it above board and say, yes, I had two meetings with the ambassador, but it had nothing to do with the campaign or with Trump. Did we talk about the campaign? It was in the middle of campaign season. Of course we talked about it, but we didn't talk about it in any way to collude or to assist the Trump campaign, so make of it what you will. That's all he had to say. That's all any of them had to say. But with Flynn and now Sessions and whatever else is going to come up, yeah, that is my problem. My problem is not Russia. Russia would like to be my problem, I'm sure. Russia wants to do anything to disrupt and make America weak and distract America from, you know, they distract us with their right hand of all this Russian involvement while the left hand is doing scary shit in like Ukraine or other places, stuff that could actually get people killed. So I'm not so concerned about Russia. What I'm concerned about is an administration in the White House who believes lying is a way of act. They believe that lying is a course of action when the best course of action is to tell the truth. That for me is a problem. And it's seriously a problem when you're talking about the president and his administration. Alternative facts, you're lying. And the president, the figurehead, the guy on the top, is calling everybody else fake news this, fake news that. When so far, most of the fake news that I've been seeing has been coming from the Trump administration. If you, you know, take the definition of fake news and include lying through their fucking teeth about everything, the lying Trump administration is my new nickname for the Trump administration until they prove differently. It's the lying Trump administration. And that's my random thoughts on Jeff Sessions recusing himself from any investigation surrounding Russia when he, in fact, should have been resigning from office in disgrace as a liar. That's my random and that's some random thoughts about the Trump administration, about my desire to give them 100 days to get their act together and how I had to break that because of crap like this, bad lying about something that would not matter, that would go away if only they would just tell the truth. If this lying administration was capable of telling the truth, guess what? I would have made no video now. We would have no conversation. But guess what? The lying Trump administration continues to lie. Now that's my random and not so random thoughts on the lying Trump administration and Jeff Sessions recusing himself from any investigation surrounding Russia.